Bonjour tout le monde. Kajlo here, your real estate advisor in Washington, D.C., Maryland, as well as Virginia. Today, we're going to be talking about the Maryland Mortgage Program, specifically those geared toward first-time home buyers. Prior to talking about that, as you guys can see from my previous videos, I like to purchase soccer jerseys from countries in which my clients are from. And today I'm wearing a jersey from the Russian national team. And a quick fact about Russia: Russia actually has the longest railway in the world. And I do think that in terms of soccer, that it did quite well at the previous World Cup. Now let's go back to those first-time home buyers program. There's what called the first-time advantage direct, which doesn't have a down payment assistance. However, it gives a very competitive rate. Now, assuming that you need some kind of assistance, there's what's called a first-time advantage 5000. The first-time advantage 5000 provides you with $5,000 for down payment assistance, and that 5000 is 0% interest rate. However, you pay the 5000 back once you sell the house, refinance the property, or pay off the property. Now, if you need more money, there's what's called the first-time advantage 3% loan. So you can receive 3% for your down payment assistance. And same thing as the 5,000 one. You don't have to repay it as long as you into the property, but you pay it back once you pay off the loan, the property, once you refinance or sell it. And same thing as the 5,000, the 3% also has a 0% interest rate. Now, there's a program that a lot of my clients like a lot. It's called the Maryland Smart Buy. The Maryland Smart Buy, you might be able to have your student loan paid off. With that specific program, you can obtain up to 15% of the sales price, up to $30,000 now, to pay off your student debt. Now, let's note that the student debt must be paid off at closing. So, which means once you buy the house, you should not be having any more student debt. It's a program that I've used a few times with some clients of mine, and quite frankly, they like it very much. Now, there's another program called the Maryland Home Ability. This is geared toward first-time home buyers with disability. And for those looking to purchase in Montgomery County, there's a Montgomery County Homeownership Programs that can provide to $25,000 worth of assistance. Okay, guys. So now you learn about some of the Maryland Mortgage Program available to first-time home buyers. Let's try to take advantage of those. And also, one more thing I need to add. You need at least a credit score of 640 to qualify for most of those programs. Okay, guys, talk to your lender. Give me a call if you have any questions. Enjoy your day. Thank you. Bye-bye.